In this video today, we will see how to transfer the contacts from Android phone to iPhone by using your Gmail account. So for that one, what I have to do at first is I have to add a Gmail account to my Android phone. So I will go to settings here. Then I will go to accounts and backup, accounts. Now if you already have a Gmail account like this one, then you can use the same Gmail account in your iPhone. But in case if you want to add another Gmail account, what you do, go to this option, add account, Google. Now you have to use either your fingerprint or PIN number in order to add the Google account. If you have not used any fingerprint or PIN number, then you may not do this process. And I have to enter a Gmail account here. Next, then I have to enter the password. Next, select I agree. Now once you have added the Gmail account to your Android device, you will see the Gmail account here. So I will tap on it and I will go to this option, sync account. I will make sure that this contact button is enabled so that the contacts that are present in this Android device will sync and it will be saved to the Gmail account. Now this may take few minutes depending on the number of contacts that you have in your Android device. So the syncing has been finished. So now what I will do is I will go to my iPhone. So what we will do is we will go to settings here. We will scroll down and we will go to mail. Select accounts, add account, and select Google. Continue. So I have to enter the Gmail account here. Next, I will enter the password for my Gmail account. Next. So once you have added the Gmail account to your iPhone, then you will get this screen and you can see that the contacts button is enabled for the Gmail account. So whatever contacts were present there in the Gmail account, it will be synced and it will appear in this iPhone. After that, you have to tap on this option, save. So in this way, you are able to transfer the contacts that are present in Android to iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.